his family went camping. Sounded pretty fun.
You know, sometimes I wish I could do, like, real camping and, you know, fend for myself.
That would be fun, but we need our parents to carry all our stuff.
They'd probably be doing the fending, too.
We probably would just burn the marshmallows for them.
I got it. You guys can come over to my house for a sleepover, and in the middle of the night, we can run away.
We would come back, right?
Of course we would. That's the point of running away.
Okay.
Won't we get in trouble?
Don't you know anything? That's the other point of running away.
This sounds like a bad idea.
What do you mean?
I don't know. I just don't like the sound of going camping without my parents to protect me from mountain lions. That sound is a bad sound.
That's the third point.
The bad sound or the mountain lion?
Both of them. All of the points. We need to qualify for all of them in order to run away.
I like things with lots of points. I'll go.
What are you doing?
I'm making a loud noise. We have to go now.
I just hope no one does anything stupid. Hey guys! I still think you guys are crazy.
Who cares? When we're out there, you're not even gonna miss society.
What?
So I was thinking we could sleep in this general area.
I call this spot. That's right here.
So, when do we sneak out?
Let's try midnight. Agreed?
Agreed!
I agree with him.
Come on, it's time to wake up. Yeah. Ow! It's mine. I need to go.
Where are we?
This is my favorite hiking trail.
I thought we were fending for ourselves.
We are. There's a little place right up the road, and we can live up there.
I still vote for going home.
We can't go back now! We've already gotten so far!
Well, there's not much of a chance now.
We should have gone back when we still had a chance.
Come on, let's go.
Dad, no one likes your cloud of negative energy.
This is the spot.
This place is perfect!
What's the thing?
Shouldn't we scout the area?
If you say so!
Tag, you're it. Tag. Oh, wow. Where did all these bones come from? Did all the animals just decide to die in this one particular spot?
I don't know. There's no meat on them. They were probably eaten by something. This might not be the best place to live!
Then where else should we go?
We could go home.
I think we can take a little predator.
What are you looking for?
A jacket. I lost mine.
What's in the cooler?
Yeah, I'm hungry.
Mmm, free food.
That's it?
I guess one per person?
Isn't this stealing?
No, we're just borrowing it.
Thank you.
why'd you steal it?
Why do you think I would steal your sandwich?
Because you were hungry.
And that matters why.
What's going on? Chris thinks that Trevor stole the sandwich.
I didn't. I was the only one who saved their sandwich, and now it's missing.
I saved my sandwich too.
It's not about who saved your sandwiches, Trinity!
Oh, someone needs a nap.
Then why did you mention it?
Did you make him go away on purpose?
Yeah. I wanted to talk to you guys alone.
About what?
I think a mountain lion ate Chris's sandwich.
That does make sense. And even if a mountain lion didn't take it, could have been some other animal.
I agree, but should we tell Chris?
Yeah, I think he should know.
I could find my own food. Where did I get to? I can't find my way back in the dark. Maybe I could sleep somewhere out here? No. I just lost the fire.
About the mountain lion.
Wait, you knew there was a mountain lion?
I guessed. I thought it might have eaten your sandwich.
We were gonna tell you about that we couldn't find you and really got worried and started calling for you, but then it got dark and we still weren't back. And we heard you screaming just a long time and we had to save you, yelling like Chang, you told us to do and throwing rocks, but it was scary and I think we should go home before he comes back.
So you admit I was right?
No, it was worth it because we learned a valuable lesson.
Which is?
Let's just leave. Who ate my sandwiches?
Won't your parents be mad that we left?
Wasn't that like one of the points of running away? We're totally not gonna get in trouble.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. What in the heck were you thinking?
And where have you been?
And why did you let him go?
Excuse me, ma'am. We received a call.
We found him, and he is in so much trouble.
See ya, pork chop!
We get it almost every night. And when that moon gets big and bright, it's supernatural delight. Every border was dancing in the moonlight. Everybody here is out of sight.
You okay?
Wait, hold on, look at the shot note.
You're still recording.
Action!
Excuse me, ma'am. You need to calm down, all right? Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. Really? Now's the other side of the spectrum. Excuse me, ma'am. We received a call that your child was missing.
Oh, we found him, and he is in so much trouble.
Free him.
What?
It's not me! It's...
Cotton's good. All right.
By the way, when she says camera roll, I stopped yelling.
You don't have to yell.
With both cameras.
I'm trying to keep myself from laughing.
How about I do? You want me to do it for you?
No.
Excuse me, ma'am. We received a call that your child was missing.
Oh, we found him, and he is in so much trouble.
Yeah, sure.
Wasn't me! Wasn't me!
Only the innocent don't run, so I don't
Go
know.
Go get a pork chop.
Sandwich, and now it's missing.
I saved my sandwich, too.
It doesn't matter who stole their I'm sorry. I totally forgot.
What in the heck were you thinking? Where did you go? Why did you let him go?
Cheesecake.
Cat.
Okay, people were talking.
Action.
What in the heck were you thinking? Where have you been? Why did you let him go?
The glasses.
You'll cut.
I did it. Oh, yeah.
And we're rolling. Action.
Where in the world?
Now you. Camera rolling. Action.
Where in the heck were you thinking?
Three, two, one.
Injury.
Go.
Not very good.
Shut up, guys. Jeez.
Just roll them and they're real.
Shh. What'd I say? Guys. All right, that's fine.
Yeah.
Okay,
that's fine.
Cut.
We're good.